Hi, I'm Dr. Lisa Thompson of drlisamthompson.com, and in today's video, I'm going to share with you four ways to get views on YouTube. But before we get into the training, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click on the subscribe button you see in the lower right-hand corner of your screen. I create content on almost a daily basis, and I don't want you to miss a thing. And secondly, stay with me until the end of this video, as I'm going to share with you how to generate leads with YouTube videos in the next 24 hours. Now, here's something that you have to pay close attention to. Before you record and upload your video, you must do research before you record, okay? This is one of the most critical pieces when it comes to really getting views and getting ranked on the YouTube search engines very quickly, okay? Now, this is my favorite quote by Tony Robbins, success leaves clues. So what you need to do, and what I learned to do to start really getting success and growing my YouTube channel, I studied what the successful people are doing. And that's what I'm doing right now. And one of the things that I didn't do in the beginning, I didn't do keyword research. I didn't research before I recorded. And that was a very big mistake I made in the beginning. So let me share with you some real basic tips that I learned that can help you. First, we want to look at keyword research tools. Understand that YouTube is the number two search engine, okay? Your ideal audience is searching for answers to their questions and solutions to their problems right now. So what you need to be doing is before you record that video, you need to look for what your market is searching for. So the way that you do that, and there's a couple of tools to help you. There's TubeBuddy, keywords everywhere, all right? So let me show you a little bit what these are. TubeBuddy, this has a free feature and it also has a premium feature. I use the free feature right now because of what it gives me is keyword intel, okay? So what you need to do first is you need to go in and get that installed as a Chrome extension. And then once you do that, then you will be able to really look and spy on your competitors' keywords. Now, I'm not going to show you how to do that in this video, but stick with me because at the end of this video, I'm going to walk you through. My good friend Mark Harbert is going to show you really how to use TubeBuddy, okay? And the next tool here, which is Keywords Everywhere. So you also want to install that. You can also install it. It's a free extension for Chrome and for Firefox. And what that's going to do is when you type into the Google, up into the Google box here, you're going to see right below here, you're going to see what the search volume is. You're also going to see what the related search volume is as well. And if this looks a little foreign to you, stick with me. Again, my friend Mark, I'm going to show you how you can get a training from Mark, or he's going to walk you through how to use both of these tools really easy. Now, another way you can do this when you're doing your searches is you want to be looking at view count versus subscriber count with your YouTube videos when you're doing the research. So if you're doing research, keyword research, and you find some videos that look like they are getting a lot of views, go visit that person's channel. Now, if the video has more views than subscribers, that means the video is being found in the YouTube search engines, and that's one that you may want to try to do as well. So, and I learned this trick from Sunny Lenarduzzi, all right? So I went in and I saw that this particular video that she did has over 839,000 views on how to get more views on YouTube. Now, her YouTube channel, she has close to 200,000 subscribers. So this video, I didn't find this video by finding her YouTube channel. I found it because it showed up number one in the YouTube search engines, okay? That's how powerful this is. Tip number three, you want to use the Google or YouTube search bar. So the Google and YouTube search bars also give you a clue as to which topics you should create your videos on based on the top 10 suggested results that pop up. So look here with Google. If you type in how to, you're going to see that a whole bunch of different, excuse me, different topics come up, the top topics that people are typing in, okay? Now, the other one here is if you go into YouTube and people write in relaxing, you can see all of the top, keywords or terms for that word relaxing, okay? So this is also going to give you ideas to help you create content for your videos. And then finally, tip number four, story influencers. This is where you want to study the channels of top influencers in your niche to see which of their videos are popular and getting engagement. So let's take a look at Sunny's videos here. Okay, so you go to Sunny's YouTube channel, and when you go up there, you want to click on videos, and then you're going to come to a page just like this, and you want to look at this menu up here where it says sort by, and you want to click on most popular. And then what that's going to do is it's going to organize the videos to say which videos are the most popular from Sunny's channel. And you can look and see, get some ideas of what you can do for your videos. I'm going to give you another example here by my pals Todd and Leah Getz, who are the top affiliates in my company. We did the same thing, and they're targeting with home business owners. And you can see here, they have their top, you know, their network marketing trainers. So they had one here on how to do Facebook prospecting. They had one here for lead generation, don't like selling. I mean, so those are some topics and that you can go in and create videos on. Now, here's the thing you have to understand. Don't try to recreate the wheel. Look and see what other people are doing. Take that time. Take that time and do your homework ahead of time, because when you do, your chances of really putting out high content videos that your audience is going to love, they're going to find them on YouTube, and you're going to wind up getting ranked higher in the search engines. People are going to watch them, and you're going to get more leads and sales for your business. Did you find this video helpful today? If you did, leave a comment and share, and make sure, as promised, here is the training that my good friend Mark Harbert created. He's a video marketing expert, especially with YouTube, and he created a 99-minute training where he walks you through exactly how to use TubeBuddy and keywords everywhere to get your videos ranked on YouTube. He's also going to show you how to structure your video so that you can get leads for your business within the next 24 hours. He's also going to throw in a four-page 101 video creation ideas PDF where you can learn exactly what types of videos you can create that will get you leads for your business within the next 24 hours. To get this package, it's absolutely free. All you need to do is go to www.drlisamthompson.com/101ideas. And what all you need to do is enter in your best email address, and I will send the video and the PDF guide right over to your email box. Now, to get the PDF guide, I just want to give you a heads up. When you get the video training, you're going to see the video, and right below the video will be the PDF guide button. You just press on that, and that will pop up in a new screen. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.